What's up guys, welcome back to our channel, this is Alina and you're watching Bonanza Creek. And today we're gonna discuss one more ISO project, Metabase. Metabase is a scalable blockchain protocol with its cryptocurrency in use. Growing demand for reliable transaction speed in large networks has focused attention on efficiency and scalability of protocols. This is particularly true for public blockchains, and performance and scalability of which need improvement. These two properties are considered to be essential to solving distributed tasks. In this light, Metabase protocol will offer support for better reliability and transaction speed. The solution provided will be particularly interesting for businesses ranging from small to large corporations, as well as for addressing the government-related issues.
What is the Metabase approach towards a better scalability? The scalability of the protocol is essential to maintain data consistency. Generally, protocols define the approaches to establish the dependence among all records on chains and define the way in which data will be represented. Linear forms of blocks are considered as well-established ones as they improve the processing efficiency, whereas nonlinear structures are implemented for high scalability and security. What is the Metabase protocol? Metabase blockchain protocol is constructed in such a way that it will meet the needs for the ever-increasing transactional load. For that, Metabase will adjust to new conditions with its binary tree structure. Given the high transactional load, a chain-splitting technology will allow for better scalability and higher speed. Thereby, each node on the blockchain will contain data elements and pointers to subsegments on either sides. Each block will comprise three quantities, that are chain, epoch, and block numbers. At the same time, the algorithms will allow for timely distribution of transactions across newly generated chains. What sets the Metabase protocol apart from its competitors? In contrast with other protocols, Metabase will both utilize on-chain and off-chain scaling mechanisms. Off-chain channels are known to be involved in processing of transactions between users so that blockchain transactions are kept instantaneous. In championing for adaptable ecosystem, which implies that the system promptly responds to the environment, Metabase will implement the upgraded Ethereum virtual machine. With its introduction, the system will be able to process variable length instructions. Each opcode contains a determined length and can vary in size. Two types of opcodes will be available. By allotting a public opcode space, Metabase will allow businesses to customize opcodes, which are available in the Metabase marketplace. Similarly, private opcodes can be purchased and used for any business functionality. The developer's interest in the project is well matched by the opcode marketplace. Which algorithms will be applied? From the perspective of the protocol design, mining capability can be abstracted in two parallel structures. Mining nodes will be distributed on the different chains as proposed by the protocol's nature itself. In this approach, mining tasks will be carried out in parallel. This should result in a higher transaction speed. At the initial stage, miners will be working with a proof-of-work algorithm. However, the system will further be shifted to the delegated proof-of-stake. By implementing its own SDK, Metabase will in particular eliminate the need for a proxy service.
Public ISO will start on the 4th of September and end on the 2nd of November 2018. The extensive development stage is set for the second quarter of 2019. Respectively, the system will be launched by the end of 2019. From the perspective of the network, Metabase protocol has potential to effectively cope with the problem of the ever larger data centers. This conclusion is supported by a fairly large magnitude of resilient algorithms featured by the protocol. Please know that this review about Bonanza Creek is all opinion and analysis, not investment advice. So thank you guys for joining us today. If you want to learn more about this project, please follow the links below. We do appreciate your thumbs up, your subscriptions, and your comments. It was Alina with Bonanza Creep, and I'll see you guys in the next video.